Hey, what's up, everybody? You know what it is, number 16. Now we need that CPU stack. Except they keep on using the silicon on everything else. So, I've also got that auto miner up the top, which they'll probably build first. Utilities up to 7, so we can get the mining extender. We're pretty right taking on any battles. As long as I don't even know what I was going to say. Probably as long as we don't get caught up with too much of the actual asteroids hitting us at the same time. If I can stop the asteroids, which would be cool to auto mine at that point. Get all that stuff, because the auto mining would solve a lot of our issues. If we're in the middle of battle, I wouldn't have to worry so much. I'd just focus on the battle itself and strategically attacking certain targets of the enemy ships. Jeez. They send me any more big ones? Alright, what do we got? We're up to 15 silicon, so they obviously built something. Is that auto miner? Which requires CPUs, as we knew. Alright, well, it's there at least. Go back into another one. Cargo's not looking so crash hot. Really need to sell some stuff or use up this metal. Look at that, that's crazy. Not that that's gonna work, but anyway, at least I can do that part. At least be a friendly. Yeah, it's about time. I'm not selling a person. Selling metal, yes, please. I want the silicon. I'm gonna buy it. That's all they can do for me. Shields up. Am I overheating or something? Just the usual. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. What is going on? Hold on. Just gonna overwrite. Sorry, just overriding my GPU. So it's actually running at a higher fan speed. It's kind of at the point where procrastinating a little bit about getting this water cooling done. Not because I don't want to do it, it's more the fact that I think I have to pull, because I got to take everything apart and then kind of do it from scratch, and then at the same time I want to pull all my hard drives out and put it into a separate server and have that running, so I don't have to have everything, like all my movies and everything, on my gaming computer. It's just, I need to bite the bullet and just do it, I think. But anyway, and then at least I probably won't have any issues after that. What are these people doing in general? Cleaning. Nothing else for him to do. Plus, I've been doing a lot of other videos as well with building things, tinkering, getting some toys, playing with drones and stuff, all those fun things. It's hard to tell what people are actually interested in sometimes. So I just end up doing what I feel like. Oof. Yeah. Got too much water. Yeah, because I'm just venting it now. Sorry, I'm just counting there. Stop venting stuff. Hostile. All right, let's have some fun. Oh, I got no shields either. Everyone's inside. The risk of getting any damage. To let those shields regenerate. And so I can get the cargo hold. Now, 2,300. Good, we got another 950. Just need that silicon. What weapons don't require silicon? They all do. Oh. One, 87. 87. Let's go back to both again. Okay. Don't need gold. Can sell some metal. We want our silicon. We want the water. Thanks. But no thanks. It's a bit of a waste. 150! So much. $12 on the utility. Nearly get that mining extender. Okay, go away, please. Jeez. Naughty. One that's coming as 260 shields. Yep. I've got 100 silicon. Okay, let's get another ship, come to us. Come on, nearly there for the utility. Okay, hostile, let's go. What are those? These are rockets. Whose shields are going down first? That was quick. Shields, shields, silicon, priorities. Okay, survived. 130. Now we're getting close. One more, and then we're gonna get it. Should have let my shields get up a bit more, but we're risking it. Risk it for the biscuit. 1,000 metal, jeez. Half of these aren't even turned on. 134. Here it is, silicon. 148. 149. Autosave. There it is, 150. Hey. Now here comes all the silicon. These last couple rocks. All right, and my utility's at 18. So once I get one more on this utility, that's it. And the CPU, nearly done. Once that's done, everything will be turned on. Buy a crew, maybe not. We don't have the money for it anyway. Come on. Here we go. Hey, here we go. So, let's go in. Turn the auto miner on. Probably some more crucial things or weapons. Let's get the weapons. Now let's take someone on. There we go. Let's try fight someone now. Good luck, suckers. Let's make sure that don't overheat. I want to see this auto miner go too. Hey! Auto mining. That's what we want to see. What is going on with those rockets? Crazy. Okay, this is getting ridiculous, this lag now. Oh! We busted a hole in the side. Whoa! If I just go straight for the ship's core... Their ship fell apart. Need more of those. Auto miners, that's pretty cool. Get the resources. Alright. Get an extra crew member. Stop doing utility. We've got plenty of it. Engineering is what we want. No. No, no. Weapons, maybe. Mining extender. Put in two of those. Auto miner. Put those in. Operations. Do we have a mining console? Here, yes, we do. Armor and weapons. So we got 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 operations. So if we go through them, 1 operation, 2, 3 we should have 3 operations. We've only got 1 in there. Military, we want 1, 2, 3, 4, which we've got 4, that's good. All right, science, and we need 2. We've nearly researched everything we need. Except for maybe weapons and defense. And we're running low on silicon again. We turn all those off. Turn them on. We need another one of these stacks. Undo those. So once that's removed, we're putting floor in. We'll put another stack in here. Sell gold. No, we're good for the rest. Jeez, they get a lot more range now. That's good. Especially those auto miners. It's going to be handy in a battle. Very good. Need more power, need more CPU stacks. CPU arrays gonna give us 100. Sell gold. Sell water, definitely. Keeping the silicon. What I'm going to do is put in a couple airlocks. I probably should change that, but anyway. Let's leave that one airlock in. And another ship. Ideally, if I can switch those off, switch those on. I don't have all of them on, but enough that we should be able to do a lot of damage. Hey, so they'll take those out by themselves, won't even have to bother. They got mad range on it. All right, where's this ship? Come on, where's the ship? I'm gonna need some more of these automatic ones. It's obviously not enough. Oh. Okay. But definitely doing the job. Oh. Well, I want to buy metal. I'll sell the gold, that's good. Sell the water, buy your silicon. Now you can get out of here before you blow up. Alright, we'll get out of here so I can call someone else. Not there. Large crate. Come on. Oh, they can't leave. Oh no. They're just gonna stay there until they die. Oh, but I can't call anyone else, which is annoying. I'm just gonna have to wait. And Should have enough for a second CPU stack now. Come on, someone go and build it. There we go. They're still hanging around. CPUs will be fine. We need power next. We're doing it. Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it. Extend it out. Build the whole section just for power. One for CPU, something like that. Weapons on 10. Explosive penetration, projectile. Oh, this will use some of the metal up at least. Go. So gold. Buy. Sell. Sell. That'll do. Oh, let's do it all the way out. Floor. Hey, auto mining. And more of those in. If I can get enough auto miners in, I'll just take out the other ones. Not even bother. And floor. Let's go out one more. Because we'll build across. Build these reactors all the way across. Yeah, that'll work. All right, that sounds good for the moment. So next one we'll build some more stuff. All right, thanks for watching. We'll catch you later.